In this video, you will learn how to do fast and high-quality rigging in the AccuRig software. You can download this software on the official website completely free. Let's open the program and add a 3D character model. First of all, we check whether the model is symmetrical or not. Everything is symmetrical for me. I'm moving on to the next stage. Here we set the points correctly, as in the example on the right. I'll tweak some points. Be sure to turn on symmetry in order to move the points symmetrically. Without symmetry enabled, the center points will move throughout the model. Let's move on to the fingers. Here we select 5 fingers on the hand. Also here, you also need to correct the points on the fingers. We see that the points are located at the top of the character. To fix this and move the points inside the character, you need to change the mode to whole mesh. Do not forget to set this axis correctly so that the thumb moves in the right direction. Since the character is symmetrical, this point of the right hand can be copied to the left hand. Click here, and everything will be copied automatically. Let's see what happened. The rig can be checked using animations that are located in the program library. As you can see, his shoulders are narrowed. Let's fix that. Let's go back to the body rig and move the points that are on the shoulders. It turned out much better. It is better to export in Maya format. But I use it in Cinema 4D. There were problems with other formats. I'll show you how I add this rig to the Cascadeur program. Let's open the program and simply drag and drop the character model. Click on rig mode. Just a couple of clicks, and the program automatically creates controllers for the model. Now you can easily animate your character. Thanks everyone for watching, and bye.